Senator Heinrich recognizes that farmers and ranchers play a critical role in New Mexico's economy and has supported efforts to market New Mexico agriculture in the past. But the USDA Catfish program, a special interest project that ultimately erects a trade barrier, undermines those efforts by threatening market access abroad. Senator Heinrich should stand up for New Mexico agriculture and vote to repeal the USDA Catfish program.